George Santos' campaign last year was a campaign of deceit, lies, and fabrication. Today, on behalf of the Nassau County Republican Committee, I am calling for his immediate resignation.